Hi, Ken. Single ka ba now or are you with someone? Why? Sa gwapo mong yan. That's impossible.
Siguro wala opportunity pa.
But how many relationships you have had?
Serious po ba?
Serious. Oh, see? Oh, serious.
Yabang ina, sorry. Siguro mga tatlo po ako.
Tatlo. And the longest is?
7 years.
Wow. Marrying na yun ah.
Hindi, kasi nag-start po kasi kami high school lang kapag.
So, ano pala, tawag dito, what's your best Valentine's Day celebration? Regardless if it's with a romantic partner or with a family or with friends, what's the best Valentine's Day na na-experience mo?
Na-experience ko po siguro, when I prepare something really romantic sa girlfriend ko. Kasi nagluto ako noon, tapos actually, the original plan was to have parang dinner lang sa Lambasa Hotel. And then when she came back, kasi from ibang bansa, sinundo ko siya sa airport, then sabi ko sa kanya, masama ang pakiramdam ko, sa machan ko.
Drama lang yun.
Pagbukas yun ng pinto, papunta dun sa may table na niluto ko ng steak.
Max naman.
Candle. Yun, mangyak-nyak siya.
Talaga? What did you say? San ka doon? Anong choreography mo doon? Pagpasok niya, san ka? Nakaabang ka lang sa likod.
Nasa likod na kasi video ako. Kasi nangyayak-nyak eh.
How's the feeling?
First time po ginawa yun, sobrang saya. My part. Tapos parang nahihiya rin ako.
Bakit?
Nahihiyain ako tao. Wala lang, parang nahihiya ako kasi parang...
Gracie, kamusta ka?
Hindi ka rin tao na ganun eh.
Na...
Magawa ng something romantic na.
But you did it. Siguro, you must have, loved her.
Time!
Ito pala, last question kasi time na. Do you think Valentine's Day is still relevant today, Ken?
Lovers! Hindi na siguro siya ganun ka, kasi difficult na.
But of course, if you're, what's your ideal Valentine's Day?
Siguro spending time with your loved ones. As simple as that.